Hello everyone, Silvermoon here. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Viewtiful Joe. In the last episode, we got past a tough Harrier jet after a shoot-em-up segment with the Six Machine. And this part, I'm first going to show you that I bought the Air Joe and an extra life heart for my bar, because I do not trust myself at the boss of this level, because if I was failing that hard at the Harrier jet, I really hate to figure how I'll do against the boss. But with that, let's head out and move on.
Move on!
Warning, a bomb has been armed.
And I bought that life for nothing because you can get the... Now you can punch these boxes on the way down. Yes, when you, as you see, when you punch, you float in the air a bit. Oh, and I'm out of boomerangs. Let's see how many of these things I got. And this propeller platform cannot go out of the water. Dang it. But let's go into this flood area. We're moving slower than normal. And this is what the sliding does. You slide at a much greater velocity than you would otherwise in slow-mo. Did that enemy not have a skull marker? Awesome! Yeah! Boo! Too slow. Wrong way, Jose. There we go. That was unfair. Not quick enough. Whoa. Thank you. straight at you, just fumble them. And what do we have here? This is another mechanic. Remote controls. And it makes some of the platforms respond. And I really hate the music in this level for the main reason that it's so monotonous. Now you want to slow down time so you slow so you can pass this platform under here. But once in here, you can actually use it to float up. I wonder. Is there anything up here? Nope. So let's own on the solution to this puzzle. Slow down time, make it press down the button. The moment you do it, you're finished. Are you badly on time, but oh well. And we are into an area that... Yeah, see, you have to... Wait, how'd you survive? Well, you're dead now. But maybe I am still underwater. Yeah, you're still... Alright! Now, what you want to do here... You're like Goombas. You want to jump up. Actually, maybe you just zoom jump between. Timing on this is really wonky. Like, case in point! Watching me rock the cockpit. You can farm B points here. And what do we get for our troubles? An extra life! Very well worth it, if I do say so myself. Sorry for boring you. Maybe I'll just edit all that out. Oh, more puzzles. So maybe those thermals that the Yankees are wearing are giving them extra protection? Not that I mind. Extra comboing up for offense. Finished! And that happens to lead to the next area. But trust me, you do have to come back through here and you will hate it. Opportune B-point crank. You know what? Maybe I should... There we go. Now what's in this one? Red VFX juice. All right, good thing I saved that one. Oh, okay. So the key to dealing with that is mod speed, I guess. I'm letting myself get it here. Finished! I still did pretty well. Remember to look for these film canisters because they could be anywhere. So, let's see here. Oh, what? Okay, slowing down your electricity thing's a bad idea. Awesome! See? There's V-points things like... The field cancer I could miss. Seems there's another one this area. Wait. No? Okay. Now let's go through this door. More film canisters up here. Oh gee. Wonder what this looks like. It looks like a mini boss to me. Yup, I was right. Oh, so you have to slow as soon as you duck. To catch him off guard. Now this time it'll float up and down. Meaning you have to be really good with your timing of your attacks. Lots of V points! Jackpot! Well, why not? Because that will give me full health. Miss. Dope. Damn it. Alright, one more. Yes! There's a key card. What does it do? It disarms the bomb! But on the note of disarming the bomb, and draining the water, and unlocking the boss room, which you're going to have to trek all the way back to,
I'm going to
cut this here.
Hey, where are you going?
If you like this part, subscribe, comment, thumbs up. Tell your friends, and I will see you in the next episode.